think of it. But I saw a sign of unity there. They came out to back their countrymen, their fellow Lucha Libre professional wrestler. And you notice Kone kind of, or K-Dog kind of backed up a little bit, didn't he?
You know, as Curt Hennig makes his way out here in this one-on-one matchup, I want to remind the fans before this match gets underway, do not forget, during your Nitro parties, as we've said a couple of times during this program, we want to see your Nitro party. Send us videos. Send us pictures about your Nitro parties. And we'll have some information next week how WCW can help you with your Nitro party and how you may be able to get the Nitro girls to come to your party. More information coming your way next week on WCW Monday Nitro, which next week returns to Monday.
I'm having a party next week. Would you send the Nitro girls over?
No, we won't. You're going to be here next week.
You don't know what day, though.
Can you hear what's going on here in the Coliseum in Jacksonville? The chant of DDP, and that means Diamond Dallas Page. It will sign this weekend, fans, as you know, for Road Wild, Diamond Dallas and Curt Hennig one-on-one.
Well, Curt Hennig recognized as an exceptional technical wrestler, but is he going to be able to outsmart Diamond Dallas Page and not fall prey to the Diamond Cutter?
Well, I'll tell you this, Tanae, I would normally say yes, but knowing Diamond Dallas...
Speaking of the devil, Diamond Dallas is in. The Fisherman Suplex gets to 1, 2, 3.
And he wants a piece of Curt Hennig.
And he's in the ring. Curt Hennig has his back turned. And they're going at it. Diamond Dallas has Hennig reeling.
Well, this will even the score from when Hennig turned on Page and Bash at the Beach.
Well, what Hennig's going to do right now is stay away from that Diamond Cutter. Either put the boots to him or get out of there.
That's what he's doing here, Brain. Hennig putting the boots to DDP. The fans are chanting the letters DDP.
And he's still sporting those bad ribs.
He sure is. Hennig with the knee lift.
Well, he obviously knows that. He was Page's tag team partner, so he knows that Page is still injured.
And fans are getting a little taste of what you're going to see at Road Wild here. These two great athletes going at it. Curt Hennig. Oh! Page!
Nailed him! DDP nailed him! Curt Hennig!
The Diamond Cutter is on! Security is out! Referees are out!
The most devastating move in wrestling today, the Diamond Cutter.
And now Hennig knows what it's all about.
What a debut for Curt Hennig, flat on his back, courtesy of Diamond Dallas Page and the Diamond Cutter.
Hennig, who made quick work of Mr. Wallstreet and got a win in his debut, was going at it with Page, but then the Diamond Cutter put it into that here on Nitro Live.
All I can give advice to Mr. Hennig would be afraid. Be very much afraid of that man right there, DDP.
You can better believe between now and August 9th, he'll try to combat the Diamond Cutter. Back with our tag team main event next.
Boy, did he spoil the debut.